right. On the end is Caroline Van Ingen Dunn, who is the chair of the Awards and Recognition Committee. Next to her is Priscilla Bowen, and then Ray Bowen, who is our CHIP recipient this year, Janet Nadelink, and her husband Richard Nadelink, who is also a CHIP recipient. You all know me. Starting on this side is Jill Baylor, who is the Achievement Award Coordinator this year. Our 1995 Achievement Award recipient, Dr. Manijeh Razeghi, and her daughter, Fertiche. Elaine Osterman, our Executive Director. Elena Cook, who is from the Corning Inc. And Ruth Ann Omer, who is the President-Elect. Going down to the lower dais, starting from my right, is Patricia Eng, who is the Vice President of Special Services. We lost Karen Riley again. But next to her empty chair are our distinguished new engineers, and this is Patricia Colleen Guy, Catherine Jackson Kent, Jeannie Trinco Mel.
We're hearing that the women complaining that the most important job in the workplace is occupied by the men, but they have not to forget these men, they are their children. The men cannot deliver the children. The women, they have to know their importance and their superiority and their influences for the education of their children. So, contrary to the conventional wisdom, women control the world. So, after this message that really, I believe on that, and especially after coming to this meeting and having the opportunity to discuss with some of these women. So I would like to tell you a little about my career in the United States, because September 1991, Jerry Cohen, the Dean of Northwestern University, came in France and he succeeded to convince me to join Northwestern. And it was a challenge for them, and at the same time, challenge for me, because I had to create the activity of solid state engineering and device activity at Northwestern in electrical engineering computer science. And it seems that all of the previous professors that they hired, they finished to become all theoreticians or computer scientists, because it was not easy. My objective was to create a center of gravity of all of the genius students and the scientists, not only from the United States, from all over the world. Only I can say today, less than 4 years, the center that has now near 50 people, it's the center that everybody visiting telling that is unique. So first of all, I would love to invite all of you to come, if you come to Chicago, to come to visit, especially with your children, because I believe that they are my future genius students. Secondly, I have to say, it was impossible to do that before without the excellent help, encouragement of my colleagues, many industry, and especially the government agencies, they support was and is the highest driving force behind all of my achievement that is not mine, is Northwestern and it's United States achievement. And at the same time, before to finish, I would like to thank again my family, especially Farzani, Fereshte, Alan, and Dave, that despite their very busy schedule, they managed to come from Paris to be here, and my son and husband that they called for to congratulate, and at the same time to thank all of you, and good luck for for all of the women to continue to change the world in a bright and better shape. Thank you.